It's hard to fully assess the impact of Flying Cloud on my life. It feels huge, you know. It's something that I've always carried with me. I always remember. For me, it was as a camper, it was a wonderful evolution in some ways. I started out as a camper. I was 11 years old. I was physically very small. It was very challenging for me that first summer at, from a physical standpoint. I was just, kind of cold and tired all the time because I was so undersized. And I went from there to, really growing. Like the kindness of my lodge made me feel like I had to come back. I had no choice but to come back. People had really invested a lot into me, and then I did, and had, I sort of grew up a little bit and was able to just have a really fun time for the next couple summers, and ultimately was a camper leader my final summer. And that, when I think back on that evolution, I think even very shortly after it was happening, or even while it was happening as a middle schooler, late elementary school, middle school, it gave me an enormous amount of confidence that I could deal with challenging things, that I could adjust and get better and work with people I didn't necessarily know with, live with people I didn't necessarily know well, rather, and really sort of succeed in that and meet expectations or even exceed expectations in terms of how we were expected to build a community and live together. And